Here's a blog where we talk about some of life's larger issues and apply them to your search for an international life partner. We've been talking a little bit about my friend Jerry, who sent me a very touching email just talking about a stage of his life that he was in where life was a little bit in flux, major change was coming, it wasn't really sure how to reconcile some of that change. We men just tend to put the world on our shoulders sometimes and carry an awful lot of burden around with us until we can kind of work through that and reconcile our way through that. But again, guys, there's lots of support and lots of positive energy and positive thoughts that come from just spending a little bit of time looking inward, looking in the mirror, if you will, recognizing what our opportunities are, taking advantage of them and making something of them, right? So, man, you know, I've talked to so many guys that seem to find us when they're at that exact place, right? So I've just encountered a major change in my life. It's usually divorce. Some things are completely up for grabs right now. My self-esteem, my ability to parent, you know, how effective I can be in my job. A lot of people are counting on me and pulling me in all these directions, and I'm not getting a lot of sustenance from many sources. And guys come to me, it seems, quite frankly, at that particular place in their life. And they're wondering whether or not to move forward and how to move forward and whether they can meet somebody or whether that's it. They've experienced all that they've ever going to experience in love in their life, and the rest of the way they're going to go it alone and die alone and lonely. I mean, guys have these deep-seated fears when they find us and come to us. And you know, it's so funny. If you only knew, guys who are watching my blog, if you only knew, because believe me, you don't, how many women are on the other side of this experience who would love to meet somebody just like you, who's been through a lot, but you're still hopeful, you haven't given up, you believe in that higher power or whatever it is that propels you forward, you just want to meet one more person that you can go the distance with, who's not perfect any more than you are, but who understands commitment and what it takes to make a relationship and a love experience work. Guys, if you only knew how many women I meet who fit that basic description. What's really remarkable is there aren't nearly enough men who get on the plane and go and meet these women. There are far, far, far more women in this process than there are men. We have all the technology and resources and abilities to get on the plane and go and meet somebody and do something about that emptiness, that void in your life. Now, how many of these blogs end up being this kind of a pep talk, guys, right? Where I'm just imploring you to get up and do something about your own sadness, you know, that whatever it is that makes you feel incomplete, you know, your situation where, you know, you're staring down the road and wanting to meet somebody and not sure how to do it. Hey, look, guys, when you go on a romance tour, when we talk about the hundreds and hundreds of women you're going to meet, that isn't us treating women like commodities, just throwing them at you in large numbers. Not at all. That is the reality of how many people there are out there who are lonely just like you, man. And you have got to get up on your feet and do your best, because someone out there is pulling for you, and it isn't just me. It's that higher power. That the whole reason you're watching this blog is because you were meant to watch it. And I believe that. I really do. Everything happens for a reason. There'll be millions of people who never see one of my blogs. And, you know, if you're listening to my voice or watching this right now, you've probably seen a bunch of my blogs, right? And you're watching them. There is a reason for that. And the reason is you were meant, for whatever reason, to move forward in this process. So you got to pick up the phone and call me and let me help you move forward. Buy my book, read it. It's a great investment, I promise you. It'll answer tons of questions that you probably have that keep you awake late at night anyhow about this whole entire process. Let me do everything I can possibly do to get you in front of somebody who waits to be discovered by you on the other side of this process. Because like the song says, man, you were not meant for solitude. You were not meant for loneliness, not at all. This is not into the wild. You know, you were meant to find a life partner and be happy and spend your life living that great love that higher power has in store for you. This is a very raw, unrehearsed blog, guys, but I hope the message resonates with you. Sometimes it just takes hearing the right words, the right song, the right lyrics, the right whatever. I hope this was meaningful for you, okay? So here for you all the time, guys, whenever you want to reach out and talk about how to find your life partner, and we'll be back with another blog soon.
Check out our website at... If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Then click on the notice bell to get notified every time we add something new. Thank you.